22 laps to go. We'll be right back.